Caroline, are you done with your Christmas list yet?
Dad, I can't think of anything.
Why don't you put down socks, underwear, t-shirts, stuff like that?
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. The front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. And hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says a hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. And wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.